The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in his championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best has competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and it could be just that again here tonight.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Uh-oh. High angle belly to back suit cover by the challenger.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
Inverted suplex. Hooked up. And Michino Gucci. Absolutely planted.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Great evasion. Oh, clothesline. Uh-oh. Look out. Oh. Simple but effective.
If I was Seth Rollins, I'd get my mind in the match and out of the crowd.
Coming.
Looking for another Bryan.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
It'll destroy your face.
Big boot.
What's this?
Down. It's an Oku driver. The jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Buckle bomb.
Single leg drop kick.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
Oh. Bam, suplex. And Bryan showing so much creativity.
That's why Bryan is one of the best.
Straight punch. Looking helpless right now. Ugh.
Dropped with a knee to the body. You won't find any sanctuary there.
Oh, no.
Oh, on the apron.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Incoming.
He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael.
Seth Rollins sees an opening.
Can he take advantage of it?
Oh, an arrow!
And now the Kingslayer is holding court over the crowd.
In a matchup like this, Corey, what is something the competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. And that's why, in this match, a competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move with silent speed.
There's the knee!
Eviscerating.
Nakamura.
So reversal by Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan!
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Oh, what's it gonna be? Ooh, very powerful hatch suplex. Rollins with the wrist trap.
Boom! Report knee.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Oh, man. Nakamura doesn't even know where he is.
Straight punch. suplex.
Oh, no.
German suplex.
And it's Bryan showing some agility.
Hooked up.
Big suplex. Oh, perfect kick.
Ooh-wee.
Boom.
Right between the eyes.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
There it is!
Hurricane Rana!
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line!
One.
And he stops the count.
Boom! If at first you don't succeed.
Get over.
Boom.
Beautiful.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
One, two, and a kick out.
Not yet.
Oh, striking blow.
Oh, what a four. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Straight punch. What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Fight!
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
And Bryan showing so much creativity.
That's why Bryan is one of the best.
Instinct right now, Cole.
I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Cover for the championship!
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Only thing I can say is yes, yes! Somehow Daniel Bryan is staying in it.
Good offense here from Seth Rollins.
Innovation.
Look out!
Woo-wee.
Oh, right to the throat! Dragon screw!
That'll destroy a knee.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
He's taking it up top.
Question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
He paid for that one. Oh, man.
Here we go. Nakamura setting up.
Nakamura looking to...
Oh, down he goes.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
And now that one's countered.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. From the top!
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like
Nakamura!
Cover! There's two!
New champion.
No, that was so close.
Here it comes!
The stop! Here's the pin, title on the line.
1, 2, 3.
We have a winner and even more, a new champion, Seth Rollins.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins!
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go